last time we drove with Eileen, and then we changed to Dunlop.
Yeah, yeah.
But this is Conti on the other, yeah. Because it's delivered with a Conti tire.
Okay.
So we drive it down and then we change it, I think, to Dunlop. Okay. This is our 507 horsepower. Normally you're the fastest part, but the 200 kilometers is also okay. And now we came in Hohenrein, we came. A very slow part here, but nevertheless funny. And now we're reaching the highest point of the track, Hatzenbach. And now we go 300 meters down from the altitude.
Drifting.
Oh, the sliding method.
Oh, it's fantastic.
Yeah,
it's awesome. So, six corners in a row. Which corner do you guess is the most important? The first or the last one?
The last one.
Yes, because the corner goes through the last one too. And it's the first corner in front of the straight line.
Amazing! This is the best thing ever.
Yeah.
And now we speed up for Quisselbacher Höhe. The first time out of the air. And here we'll have a wonderful view to the castle here. If you have the time.
Yeah.
Okay, now we speed up to Schliessenkreuz. Very dangerous part because it's banked here.
Yeah,
and now I think the oil is coming off the Arenberg corner.
Yeah.
And now we reach Kalnad. Kalnad is the steepest part of the track here. And the declination from 17% after the next corner. And you have to brake and you have to find the right point to steer in. Otherwise you're paying for the barriers here. And these are quite new.
You pay per meter, right?
Yeah. No-name corner, but the English say miss, hit, miss. The second you have to hit, then you have enough asphalt under your left wheel. And the other side. The slowest part, but nevertheless funny. Okay, here we have to reduce our speed because there's a second entrance here. And the team is going sideways. And now we go up the hill again, 300 meters. This is a Niki Lauda corner, 1976, there was an accident. Fire accident at Niki Lauda, and that was the last Formula One race here on the North Loop. most important corners because this is a long section, full throttle. And from 300 horsepower on, there are some corners here. And the carousel.
Yeah.
Second highest point of the track here. And now with an Eschbach, doesn't matter if you have 100 horsepower or 700 on your bonnet. Here you have to know the way, the right line, and then you can be with a loop quite fast here. Keep smiling because we're reaching now Brünnchen. There are many spectators here.
Okay.
I want to see you grinning on the picture. No weight, good tires, that's the solution. Not the horsepower, yeah. I like most is that dancing a wall through the corners, yeah. So the banking fits perfect to the corners here.
This is awesome. I'm really
fantastic.
Me too. You sweat more than me.
Yeah. The sweat is pouring. Oh.
When you drive now with your own car, drive a little faster.
totally amazing.
Yeah, totally amazing.
Thank you very, really, very much.
You're really welcome.
You have made our day.
Special, very good condition.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Thank you very much.